Today I'm going to show you how to turn on and off an ice maker. If it's in the up position, the ice maker's off. If you put it in the down position, the ice maker's on. So it'll start generating ice now that the ice maker is down. If you want to turn this off, you just put that ice maker back up. And that's how you turn on and off an ice maker. All right, well, thank you for watching. Please subscribe and have a great day.